I want to make something in Scratch that sounds like a scale. I'll start off using just notes, but later I'll show you how I can use variables. So I have note 60 there. Next I'll play 61, 62. This will take me a second, so I'll speed up the video. Okay, let's listen to what that sounds like. Awesome. I want to point something out. The note I'm playing is just increasing by one each time. What if we thought about that as a variable that kept increasing? So I'm going to make a variable called note, and now I'll make a version of this that uses variables instead. Take a look. I'll speed this up a little too. Now let's look at how these relate. The first note that I play here is the note 60, because I set note to be 60. Just like here, the first note I play is 60. Next, I change note by 1 to make it 61, and then I play note 61. Just like here, I play note 61. After I play note 61, I change note by 1, making note 62, and then I play note 62, just like I play note 62 here. Look to see how all of these compare. Let's listen how this sounds. It sounds just the same. Listen to this one again, just to double check. So something that I noticed is that this one that's using variables, it looks like something is repeated often. Let's look at this. This block right here, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 copies of it. So what if instead I replace this with a repeat? So I'll put a repeat around here. And just so I can be like the other one, I'll set the note to 60. This one looks really similar, right? Let's see if we hear the same thing. Something that's cool is in both of these, we can watch the value of the variable note. So watch the note change as we run this first one without the repeat. And we do the same thing here when we use the repeat. So if I wanted to change something in one of these, the easiest one to change is going to be this one with the repeat. Here, say I wanted to make all of them one beat long, I'd have to change that in all of these and it would take a long time. So repeats can save you a lot of time and help you avoid a lot of bugs. Good luck!